It's a roaster, so I don't know kind of how I'll get on. I'll head up to the loch as far as I can see anyway. It at least will be at the loch. Loch Brandy. Knackered already. Give it a good go anyway. It's a steep start, relentless all the way. Oh, aye aye. Aye aye. Oh, gee, easy dog.
Well, now we each had our turn.
Yeah.
Comes in threes. About halfway to the loch, according to the map. Disappointingly so, that we're just about halfway to the loch. It's lochs as far as I'm going today, I think. Hiya guys.
Hello.
Did you get far today?
We've been round.
About the round of snubbing round.
Aye, aye.
I might do it. You're knackered by the time you get up here.
I'm knackered now.
Aye.
Tell you that much.
Once you get up there, it's not so bad.
Uh-huh.
I suppose.
Yeah.
I sort of say, no, it's got worse as the day's gone on.
It used to be a lot easier.
Is it? When you're...
Even 5 years ago, it was bloody easier. Aye. But I think it's got steeper since then.
Aye, definitely. Steepest bit at the bottom, really.
Aye.
The soft bit.
Yeah.
I might go up there, I reckon. I'm sitting here for at least half an hour.
Aye, good idea.
I've got my drone with me, that's what it's weighing me doing.
Have you?
Aye. Yeah. So I'll see how I do it. As I say, I was going to wait a bend to run, but it's too far. I said, no way I'm doing it. It's 9 miles all the girl, 10 miles along the road and back again.
Yeah.
Nah. I'll sit up here for half an hour and see how we get on.
Aye.
Thank you. No wonder I'm running in energy, my blood sugars are 22. Started off at 12, now how could it be 22? Only drinking diluting juice, that's all. Sugar free. Thank you. pesky gull. Common gull. A herring gull. Heading back. Aye, aye.
How you doing?
Not bad. What a day, yeah?
Nice and nice.
long way for Aberdeen. 60 miles, you know. Yeah, yeah.
How's it going?
Nae bad. Hello there. Quite a day.
Hi, brilliant.
Thank you.
Hot stuff.
Hot.
Yeah.
Thank you. It's 4 o'clock now. Don't know when I started. This is like a day I went up Ben A. Same idea. Heat, sun like this, and very high blood sugars. Starting to get a wee bit of energy back now on the way down, because that insulin I took is starting to lower my blood sugar. It's a complicated business, man. Twenty odd years I've been on insulin. Few hundred yards now. I wonder there's not a sign here pointing left.
Come on!
barking up. Excellent. Okay, that's me back. Thank you very much for watching. And thanks for subscribing, and thanks for pressing the like button. Much appreciated. Bye just now.